Want to break fencing wire with your bare hands? You don't have to be strong, you just have to know one trick. Finish off your knot using a crank handle as normal. You've been spinning the wire this way. If you now twist the crank handle 90 degrees and spin the wire that way, it breaks straight off. Always wear safety glasses when you're working with wire and smash that subscribe button for more tips and tricks.